Okay, this is John Vinson. I'm down here at Round Pond again with my Super Hawaiian. I've got a small rod attached, taped to the boat, and at the end of that, I've got this small camera. And the whole idea is, I've got a cooling system, a homemade cooling system in it. The input is down on that side of the boat, and this is the output right here, outlet. And I'm going to run this boat. It's got new motors, two brushless motors with 21 tooth pinion gears as opposed to 13 inch. And this should absolutely fly. But today, it's only going to run for about 1 minute, and we'll run it at a quarter throttle. The whole idea of this is just to see how the cooling system is going to work, and nothing more. I'll bring it back after about 1 minute and check to see how warm the motors are. And I'm definitely going to resist the urge to open it up. 1 minute, about a quarter throttle or less. Okay, I'm going to take disconnect the batteries. I don't even think any water came out the overflow, so I don't know. I'll get home, check the footage on the camera. That'll tell the story. The motors just seem to be slightly warm, I don't know, maybe water was coming through and I just couldn't see it as the boat came by. So, okay. Turn everything off. Turn the camera off also.